When I was young, I was the tallest in my class. Insecure why my body grew so fast. But now I'm 5'5" and lying, I'm actually 5'4½. Funny how we always want what we don't. Maybe not this week, but next one I'll look at my reflection. Without tearing off, I'm tearing myself down. But what happens when the day comes and I still feel the same? Cause I'm never satisfied with where I am now. I just wanna be happy being me. Learn to love the person who I am, not who I could be. I'm my own toughest critic. I try to skip a meal just here or there. I'll fit into those jeans my mom wants me to wear. They're still